became friends with a guy with National Park Service, and I'm proud to say that July 14th of this year, Senator Brownback and Shalazar, Secretary of the Interior, signed into law Kansas River as a national water trail. So that is really, we have achieved a goal. Our work's really not complete yet. I mean, we've still got some to go. We've got several accesses to go to make one every 10 miles. And so I gotta say that we have a great membership, an excellent board. I wish each of you could experience the energized attitude that is in every one of our meetings. Thanks a lot to Laura. She's done a terrific job of putting a good board together and keeping us energized and keeping us moving forward on that. So what I'd like to do is I'd like to invite any of you who are not members here tonight, please join Friends of the Caw and become part of this legacy project. Don't have much to offer, except a lot of satisfaction about the fact that you're really doing something good for the environment, and you're helping to restore a river, probably in one of the only ways we can do it in this day and age. If you can do that, this is a 2012 updated map of the Kansas River. And those of you that sign up tonight, or if you're already a member, pick up one of these. This is an updated map of the Kansas River showing all the new accesses and all the details. So thank you very much. Join Friends of the Caw tonight.